10 right now, an Indianapolis woman is desperately trying to get her dying father home from Italy. He suffered a heart attack and a stroke while on vacation there.
Fox 59's Kayla Sullivan shows us why the country will not honor his wishes. What's going on here?
Well, doctors say there isn't any hope for 81-year-old Sonny Schultz to come out of a medically induced coma. In the U.S., he had a do not resuscitate order. He didn't want to be kept alive by machines. However, Italy does not honor DNR orders. So now, in order to get him home, Schultz's family is going to have to pay upwards of $50,000.
We just want him home. We just want him here.
Karen Schultz doesn't regret taking her father on the trip of a lifetime.
One of his goals was to go to Sicily because that was part of his background. And we were in Sicily on Thursday, the day before he had the attack.
He got to experience 9 days on a cruise ship.
He had like 3 or 4 girlfriends on the boat, people who were always coming around and wanting him to hang with him.
But the fun ended when Sonny had a heart attack, suffered a stroke, and was put into a medically induced coma.
They don't recognize a DNR in Italy at all.
But that's what this Air Force veteran wanted. No extraordinary measures to keep him alive. And his family wants to fulfill his wishes, but the Naples hospital he's in won't give the family what they want. So they're trying to fly him home, but it will cost $100,000 to pay a medical crew to fly him back here.
The insurance will cover $50,000, and then there's another chunk of money that we have to come up with and wire to that company.
She can't stress travel insurance enough.
Now that I look back, that was probably the most important thing that we did right.
After all of this, she's not going to look at this trip as a nightmare. When telling her father's best friend about what happened, he assured her this was not a mistake.
He said, "You need to know that your dad was having the time of his life."
If you would like to help this family, please contact us here at Fox 59. We will get you in touch with them. I also talked with a travel agent about the affordability of travel insurance and how many times he has seen it pay off. I'll put that information for you on our website.